Neil Fitzgerald leads an attack, slips the ball to Toots Kelleher, and it sizzles to the top of the net. But back comes Coyle and relieves the situation for the Westerners. Toots Kelleher gets this one into his hand, and it's another goal for Cork.